football has had its fair share of paranormal stories. And we're not talking about remontadas. But these five real supernatural stories will give you chills. If you believe in ghosts, you'd better leave the light on. Number 1. In 1998, a match in the Democratic Republic of Congo took a dramatic turn. Lightning struck the pitch. According to local media, all 11 of the home team's players were killed. The visiting team? Not a scratch. Immediately, people began blaming magic. But there might be a simpler explanation. The visiting team had opted to wear boots with rubber studs. The home team had metal studs. Did these act as conductors for the lightning? It's hard to say. With lightning, there are two possibilities. It strikes you from head to toe, and you die. In this case, people from up to 10 feet around can die from an attachment effect, or the current spreads and you fall to the ground. So how was the visiting team spared? These 11 deaths remain a mystery. Have the facts been exaggerated, or was this a case of witchcraft? Number 2. Do you like Sunderland Till I Die on Netflix? Ah, well, listen closely. In 2005, Sunderland were afraid that their promotion to the Premier League was being stopped by a ghost. Many stewards claimed to have seen a shadow. A strange black shape, the theory of a ghost began to spread little by little. What made me think it's true is Stephen Elliott has seen it. He's adamant that he's seen something. What's the nickname for Sunderland players again? Oh yes, the Black Cats. In 2016, TV viewers thought they saw this ghost on Sky Sports. In the background of the studio, you can see the stadium's groundsman cutting the grass, and then he disappears. Just like in Avengers. But this shadow has nothing to do with Thanos. There's an explanation for this disappearance. The groundsman passed into the shot at the exact moment the camera stopped recording. And with the background shot set on a loop, the effect was created. In any case, the shadow will have to wait for season 3 of Sunderland Till I Die to make its comeback. Number 3. The 2001-2002 season was a struggle for Southampton. The Saints moved into their new stadium, the St. Mary's Stadium. But nothing went to plan. The defeats stacked up. Coach Stuart Gray was fired. And some people felt the presence of a ghost. Rumors began swirling. The building of the stadium on pre-Christian tombs may have convinced spirits to haunt the site. Another rumor suggests fans from rival club Portsmouth buried a jersey at the building site and started a curse. Do you think that's funny? Did you know that a pagan witch came to cleanse the place? I performed a ritual there, a cleansing of the ground in Celtic tradition, but athletes are a very suspicious bunch, and I did a blessing for some positive energy, and it has obviously worked. Right after, the Saints had their first win of the season. If she's that good, she can take training for the next 2 weeks, and I can get on with my golf while she gets rid of the ghosts. Maybe she can play up front. Strawn is joking, but she might have saved the club season, because Southampton stayed in the Premier League. Number 4. In 2016, in Rwanda, a striker went over to the goalpost to remove something the opposition goalkeeper had put there. He was immediately chased away. He'd discovered an object that may have been enchanted, so the keeper didn't let in any goals. Coincidence or witchcraft? Right after taking it away, the striker scored. The Rwandan Federation took this seriously and officially banned witchcraft. Number 5. Herbert Chapman is known for making Arsenal shine. A real football fanatic, so much so that in 1934, he died of pneumonia after going to watch 3 matches in a week while being ill. Until Arsenal moved from Highbury to the Emirates, there were stories that late at night, you could hear the ghost of Chapman shouting for Wenger to quit. No, we've got to admit, that's not true. It was real people we heard saying that. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave us a like and please subscribe to the channel. Now, the voice is yours. give us your ideas for new videos in the comments.